Hello. Welcome to the UltFone channel. When your iPhone device shows no location found iPhone, this means you cannot track the location of other iOS devices. It's an unsafe question, so, this video will show you three ways to fix it. Now we will go over each. Way 1. Check location settings. Ensure that Find My iPhone Share My Location is enabled in system services. On your device, go to Settings, Privacy, Location Services. Scroll down and tap System Services and ensure that Find My and Share My Location are turned on. Finally, confirm that your Find My is turned on. Way 2. Force Restart iPhone. A forced restart can fix a lot of small issues. You can give it a try. For iPhone 8 or later, press volume up, then volume down. Then press the power button until you see the Apple logo. Way 3. UltFone iOS Location Changer. UltFone iOS Location Changer offers safe and effective techniques for users to set or change GPS location. You just need to open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your PC. Go back to UltFone iOS Location Changer. On your left, you can see four features: Change Location, Single Spot Movement, Moody Spot Movement, and Joystick Movement. Here we select Change Location. Just enter your current location to move to your destination. Then you can see that your current location has changed. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.